coronavirus infected millions, crushed the world economy. One nation deserves the blame, China. They lied about it, covered it up. Joe Biden coddles China. He criticized President Trump's travel ban, accused him of
hysterical xenophobia.
He voted for most favored nation status and spent decades letting them steal our jobs.
What a beautiful history we wrote together.
Joe Biden won't stand up to China. He never has, he never will.
I'm Donald J. Trump, and I approve this message.